Why do planes fly in circles? The mystery of holding patterns. Ever wondered why planes sometimes seem to be aimlessly circling in the sky? It's not joyriding, it's a holding pattern. Holding patterns are predetermined flight paths used by air traffic control to manage air traffic flow. Think of them as aerial waiting rooms. They're usually oval-shaped, with two straight legs connected by 180-degree turns. Aircraft maintain a specific speed and altitude while circling. Holding patterns prevent congestion near airports. They allow controllers to sequence aircraft for landing, ensuring safe separation. Unexpected events like weather changes or runway closures can also trigger holding patterns. Safety is always the top priority. The duration of a holding pattern varies. It depends on traffic volume, weather conditions, and airport capacity. Pilots communicate with air traffic control to receive updated instructions and estimated landing times. Patience is key. Want to learn more about aviation mysteries? Like and follow for more fascinating facts. Share this video with your fellow aviation enthusiasts and let's unravel the secrets of the skies together.